Well, it is, because he's one of our squad. But it's up to Grant to get fit again and make sure that he's okay. And that's one of the reasons why he stayed behind to work with the people at Norwich. I think it's important he's in good condition. I mean, they're going well in the league as well. So, you know, if he gets himself fit and starts playing again, you know, there's no reason why he can't get in back into this group.